Welcome to the jungle here in Cincinnati for this matchup between the Cowboys and the Bengals. AFC versus NFC as kickoff fast approaches, Phil.
Well, we have two teams that don't know each other very well. And when you don't know each other very well, you play cautious. And when you play cautious, you don't play as well as you should. So it should be a high-scoring game.
And he's met head-on right there at the 20. The Bengals will approach this play from out of the pistol. First and 10. They give it to the running back. Slashing to the right side. Breaks free. Has some space to work with. Bill, you always talk about establishing the run early, and they do it with that one big play.
Oh, they sure did. This offensive line and that play, they put a whipping on the defensive linemen and linebackers that time, and a good job by the running back taking advantage of it.
They motion the receiver around to the other side. First and 10. He'll stay on the ground on first down. Running to his right, in on the stop. Imposing their will early on the defense with a solid effort on the ground.
Yeah, we talk so much, don't we, about the passing game in the NFL, but it's still about who can out-hit the other one. And right now, the offense, they are winning that battle. Nice run.
On second down and 5, gets it again here. Left side. And he's tackled at the 34-yard line.
Running backs who can pick up extra yards, they are so valuable. You can't always block everybody to the ground. The running back's got to do it himself sometimes. Nice job there by the running back.
Green's going to get it again here. And that's a big-time tackle that keeps them 3 yards short of the first down marker. The Bengals will go with the pistol on this play. Second down, ready to go. Makes the grab, good for 21 yards.
Well, I think we've heard this expression about 7,000 times. It's a passing league, so we all know that. So you got to be able to throw the football and pick up some first downs.
That long game sets them up here on this play. The quarterback motions the wide receiver. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. Running to the right. Runs it across for the touchdown.
I'd say this run by the offense is just, it's arrogance. They just say, you can't stop us, and they lined up and just shoved it down the defense's throat. Nice run there, and first and goal for the touchdown.
Got the touchdown, got the two-point conversion. People love to go for two in this game, don't they?
Well, they do, and you know what? Now I guess you and I just can't sit here and blast the coach for a bad decision. When you pick up the 2 points, you can't complain about what they're trying to do.
Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. DeMarco Murray gets the handoff. They tackle him for a loss.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
Danielle's got an injury update for us. Let's go to her now.
Guys, I had a chance to speak with a Bengals team official. Sounds like it's just a minor issue, and he'll be back on the field shortly.
Here we have second down. He'll fire it out to the left. Makes the catch in the open field. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down, now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you got that defense guessing.
DeMarco Murray is in the backfield. Handoff.
Good job by the defensive player squaring up that running back and just putting his big butt right into the ground.
And there on the Cowboys sideline is head coach Jason Garrett. You've known him for a long time. And what about Coach Garrett there and the way he coaches the Cowboys?
Well, you know, there's a couple things. Listen, he's learning as he goes along in the NFL how to be a head coach. I think the biggest thing when you talk about the Dallas Cowboys, they are America's team. They're talked about so much, the star and the helmet, Jerry Jones. But one thing every year we all do, I include myself, Jim, is we overestimate their talent. They are not one of the most talented teams in the NFL. And last year, they did not deserve to be in the playoffs.
Good job by the quarterback completing that pass against the zone defense. Look for the open space when you throw against zones. That's what he did, and he got the nice completion.
Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field. 7 yards. The Cowboys come out, jumbo package on the field. Right where it had to be.
Well, it was a nice throw by the quarterback that time to get just enough yards to pick up the first down.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Running back gets it on the handoff.
When I was a quarterback, I loved it when they called the draw play because I know that defensive line, they're all trying to go after the quarterback, and nobody's prepared for the run.
Witten's usually a tight end, but he's in the backfield this time. Set up screen. And it's Reggie Nelson in on that last play.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down, keep those chains moving, give yourself three more opportunities.
Wraps up the first quarter here in Cincinnati, and we'll be back in just a moment for the start of the second. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. First down following the long play.
A touchdown, and this game is tight.
How about that? The fullback scores the touchdown. He does all the blocking, gets beat up all the time, but nothing like getting the football where you can score to get it done.
Extra point was good. Cowboys will be kicking off. Bites off the hit. Bengals line up in the pistol offense. The wide receiver in motion. First and 10. They give it to the back, and he's running off tackle.
If you want to be a successful running back in the NFL, you got to overcome some adversity. He was knocked out, injured a little bit early in the first quarter. Here he comes in later in the first quarter, breaks a tackle, makes a long run.
The handoff, running behind the tackle, holds him to 7.
An off-tackle run, it's a staple of all offenses in the NFL, and a general rule is you run off the right tackle because he is the power tackle, where the left tackle is the pass blocker.
A tackle behind the line. The Cowboys' defense now is going to go nickel. And they'll turn it over on downs. The defense does a fantastic job holding strong. Tony Romo will take it right from the center.
First and 10. Murray's got it on the toss. He's got 4 yards.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
And it'll be second down and 6 after the running play on first down. They'll run it here out of the weak eye. Gains 15.
After that long run, that running back deserves a break. Go over to the sideline, let a few guys pat you on the rear end and tell you how good you are, and then get a little oxygen and get back in the game. What a run.
That's a timeout by the defense. Set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Staying on the ground to the right side. He dives in for the score. Touchdown.
I would bet first and goal that the offense about 90% of the time is going to run the football. And what do they do here? They run it and they get it done. That is power football at its best.
Great starting field position on that return. With two extra defensive backs in the dime. They've got him down there.
When you're going against a really athletic defense, there's nothing like reverses and the counter run game, because they see it, they go, and you counter it, and that's why it works to perfection.
No one was open.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position, nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
The Cowboys go with the dime formation here on defense. Throws the pass. The pass is off the mark, and that's a 3 and out.
This defense you're playing against, they're pretty good. So it's 4th down near midfield. Punt the football.
The defense comes out of the dime. They pick up the first down with that reception. Touchdown, Bengals.
Jim, if you ask me, I think the tougher position in the NFL is to be a running back, because you take so many big hits. And we saw one earlier on this running back. He goes out of the game, but look, he comes back in. And how about that? Runs for a beautiful touchdown.
The Cowboys are ready to run back this kick. Setting up the return. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. Murray's lined up in a single back formation. First and 10, trying to work that left side. He's got the grab, and he's got the first.
What you saw there was a good job by the wide receiver. Run that curl route and then see the quarterback, watch the ball, then attack it. Good job of getting your hands on there and making the catch.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. He's looking to the right here on this throw. 36-yard gain.
This is a route that's not run enough in the NFL, the corner route. So many times, receivers just go across the field, they go short. But when you make these double moves like that, you get wide open, and what a throw by the quarterback.
The first snap after the big play. Murray drives ahead. Running play went for 11.
DeMarco Murray, just like so many running backs in the NFL, he's big, he's quick-footed, so he can bounce outside when there's nobody there, and that time he gets it done and picks up big yards.
And we've reached the two-minute warning. Down here after the run. The throw to the left makes the reception. Gain of 6.
Nice throw that time by the quarterback in the red zone. Gets a completion. And there's some tight spots. Not a lot of room, so you got to really drive the football in there.
Try over again on second down. Second down on 3 for the first. For game 2.
I think you got to be a little more creative in the red zone than this when you just line up and run the football like that. You're not going to get a lot of yards. And that time, they just got a short game.
And the give now to DeMarco Murray. That picks up 7.
Well, when you get down here this close, you've got to be tough, big, and strong to get in the end zone. That time, he falls a couple inches short.
To move the chains after that last run.
Runs it across. Touchdown.
You got to give the offensive line just a lot of credit. It's first and goal. They just line up and power the football in there. Nice run, but a great job by the O-line.
The Bengals are ready to return the kick.
Well, a lot of good things happened on both sides of the football this time. How about them return by the return team? Good job, good blocking. Look at the speed of that guy running. They get the tackle from behind. They stop the touchdown.
On first down. Goes deep to A.J. Green. Makes the catch deep down the middle of the field.
It's just not done enough, I think, in the league anymore. Everybody's so careful. But look what can happen. You can have the perfect throw, the perfect catch, and a big play.
First down here after the completion. Johnson's going to take the snap from the shotgun.
Incompletion there, just not quite able to get the feet down.
I don't know what was more terrible. That was a terrible route. Terrible throw by the quarterback. Oh, and what a shot. It's incomplete.
Second down following that incompletion.
Johnson's going to take it from the gun.
Oh, bad decision that time by the quarterback. He tries to force the football into the end zone, and it almost gets picked off by the defense.
Ready for intermission. First, one more play.
Escaping the pressure. Fakes the catch. Touchdown.
Nice throw by the quarterback that time. Put it right on the money. Not a big window. It doesn't matter to him today. Great control of the football. Put it right in there for the touchdown.
It's good.
They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. The Cowboys are going to line up. Close game, second quarter. The score's 22 to 21. They face first down. He sends the halfback in motion. Tony Romo uncorks the loop and he's intercepted. That does it for the first half. Cowboys trail in this one. We're back here now in this one where the Bengals lead by one. Let's check in now with Danielle Bellini from the sidelines.
I got a chance to quickly speak with Sean Lee at halftime. His team is trailing up to this point, but he thinks his defense can turn this thing around, guys. He said we just need to create opportunities for our offense, whether that's turnovers or good field position. If we do that, we can come back. That's all for now, guys. Back to you.
Thanks, Danielle, and now we'll go to the field. The jumbo set on the field. Jason Witten with the grab.
If you got a defensive back that's scared to death and not going to give up the big play, you've got to run things like this. The out route, nice route by the wide receiver and a good throw by the quarterback.
Witten's a tight end, but now shifted into the backfield. That'll stop the play right there. Split backfield here. The formation here, shotgun. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Pass is made, and it's incomplete. The hit jars the ball out. The Bengals call timeout, and they'll have two remaining. Offense lines up here, to the ground here. The Cowboys now move the chains.
Can't give all the credit to the offense here. They go for it on fourth down here in the second half. Even though they're losing, the defense should have known that that play was coming, and they should have stopped it.
For picking up the first on the ground. He gets to toss. That little wiggle just left the defender standing there.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards.
Tony Romo will take it right from the center. Second and five. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. Gains 11.
When you're behind in a football game, all you can do on the offensive side is just go out there and thinking about making plays and picking up first downs. Good job by the offense.
Play number six coming up on this drive. First and 10. Action fade to Williams. He's brought down at the 30-yard line.
Oh, there's nothing like a play-action pass. When the offensive linemen make it look like it's a run, the linebackers are all near the line of scrimmage and easy to throw it down the field for that completion.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Midway into the third, DeMarco Murray gets the handoff. Gains 18. The offense picks up another first down and extends this drive.
They are, Jim. They're marching down the field, and I give all the credit to the offensive line. They are dominating the defense right now.
Tony Romo will take it right from the center. First and 10, eyeing that left side. Touchdown, Dallas Cowboys.
I give all the credit to the wide receiver here. What a route, fooled the defender. He is wide open. Nice throw by the quarterback for the touchdown.
Works out about 40% of the time if you look back on his. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure 2 extra points. Cowboys will be kicking off. Readying for the snap. A.J. Green there with sure hands to pull in the rocket pass.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
They've got a first down now after that catch. Throws to the right. Inaccurate with that one.
I think this is one of the easier throws in the NFL. Don't make the mistake throwing it up the field. Throw it across the field so the receiver can run to it. That time the quarterback leads the receiver way too far on the post route.
That's a delay of game.
Just a killer. Delay of game against the offense.
Delay of game. Offense. Still
offense lines up here. Second and long. Looks to his left. The Bengals get a first down, and they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
How about that? We just saw the fly route straight down the field by the wide receiver. Long throw by the quarterback and a nice completion.
Off the mark.
The defense got away with one that time. It wasn't a good play on their part. It was just bad timing by the quarterback and receiver.
Nickel formation here for the defense. Second down, 10. With two hands, he has it.
Give that tackle to Sean Lee.
When you get down in the red zone, the offensive coordinator's got to call a play that deceives the defense. Let's see if he can do it. His team is down. He needs a big play here.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Quarterback tosses it to the outside. We've got an injured player on the field.
Well, that looks like an upper body injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that. And now the question is, how bad is it? You just never know.
That's second down coming up. Play is on. Touchdown, Eagles.
There's no doubt about it. When you score like that to tie up the game, it shifts momentum. And it's all up now to the offense of the other team to get back out there and get the momentum back on their side.
Looking across the middle, put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. They're lining up here for the onside kick. Receiving team has the recovery. It's first down as they head to the line. To the outside, breaks free. Murray fighting for big yardage.
You know, when the linebackers, when they see that the offensive formation is shifted to one side, well, as a linebacker, you got to play to that strong side and try to get up there and stop the run.
Tony Romo will take it right from the center. First and 10, back to the ground now on first down. And the tackle is made by James Harrison.
What a good job by the defensive player there, just flushing the running back and driving into the ground.
It's now second down. Working that left side, Tony Romo connects with Dez Bryant.
Always a good job to pick up some yards when you're in the red zone. Nice throw by the quarterback, and he gets the completion.
One more snap and another quarter is in the books. Minutes to go, and we'll return after this message and a word from your local station. The Cowboys offense has switched sides now and has the football as we begin the fourth quarter. First down. He'll take the snap, the first here in the fourth quarter. Throws it in the end zone. Touchdown.
If you go to an NFL practice, they spend about 40% of their time practicing plays going in to score. That's why they made it look so easy here. Nice throw by the quarterback on first and goal.
Oh. bypass the point after and try to pick up the two-point conversion. Here's the quick toss, and so they convert it here on the two-point try. The Bengals are ready to return the kick. He's brought down. Outfield here. First down and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. That pass incomplete.
Nice job that time by the wide receiver on the post route. He's open, but the quarterback throws it too far and misses him.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down.
Into the open flat. Catch is made.
Good piece of tackling.
When you can't hit the quarterback or put pressure on him, there's not much you're going to get done then. That time, the quarterback had time and throws it down the field for another completion.
And now on first down, they'll go back to the air. Intercepted. That brings the play to an end.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled, being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
They come to the line, and it's first down. Ball is snapped, and the quarterback tosses it to the outside.
So many things you can do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
On the spot. He is brought down at the 49-yard line.
It takes really good corners to play a defense where you challenge the wide receivers and just play them man-to-man coverage. I don't think this defense has that kind of quality corner.
Third and four. Gets a hand on that one to knock it away.
Oh, nice job. That cornerback, he was watching the quarterback. He's all over the receiver, so it was easy for him to knock the throw down.
Lined up now as a slot receiver. Romo's back in shotgun formation. The Cowboys now move the chains.
Well, the defense, they give up a first down there. They're behind. They just can't sit back there and keep bending. You got to take some chances. Go on the offensive, on the defensive side, and just make things happen.
Take it right from the center. Murray's taking the handoff.
Well, that was a nice run that time off tackle. And listen, this is a bread and butter play in the NFL. It's about power running. Can your offensive tackle make the block to free up that running back so he has a chance to get that secondary and make a nice run out of it?
Directly behind the quarterback here. And he's taken down
Well, that's a sign of a good defense. When you can sack the quarterback, when you're just rushing the defensive lineman, you don't need any tricks, you don't need any blitzes. Man, that's talent.
Williams in the slot. Romo stepping back into the shotgun, challenging the defenders to the right side. He brings it in here, and he's got the first. You talk about controlling the flow of the game. Another first down, and the drive keeps on going.
Yeah, why not? The defense, they're just sitting over there. They're taking the hits and not even fighting back. This is a terrible job by the defense.